está seguindo outra sapa, switch it through. Drop his ass and eat your first one. He's going to sleep like you did TJ.
Girlfriend, think of all the time you can hang when you get the belt. Hang it on the wall, you hang her on the wall.
Oh,
this isn't my jersey. Isn't. Oh.
This is our training jersey.
Yeah.
This is meant for training.
Where can we find these?
You can find my official Reebok jersey online. Pretty sure you can go through Reebok.com to purchase any fighter, particularly my fighter. Jersey. Please do. I'm wearing official Reebok underwear underneath.
You know why? Because you're a fucking company man. That's
right.
Why.
Wait a minute.
We need more of you.
I love Reebok.
We need more people like you.
I just wish I had Reebok gloves to put on.
Wish in one hand and shit in the other, buddy.
Oh, man, that's funny you say. That's my Uncle Mark's favorite saying in the world.
Really?
You got one in one hand and shit in the other. Which one you think is going to do?
But I've been wanting Andre to fucking leave this gym since he got here. Ain't happening.
He's Greg's favorite student.
No.
By the way.
I don't know why.
What are you going to do all the way?
I said he works with me while I take him down and makes me the king now.
Yeah. It seems like you've been getting super dumb all day.
Bro, I can't play with you because you're so little.
You're a little bit.
You.
I'm sorry.
Look, that ain't gonna do nothing.
No, I ain't gonna try nothing. I bumped into you. I was like, run into you.
And just out of just swoop.
Give me your back. Right here.
Super D sounds was super
Donald.
Oh. Didn't somebody ask us that one time?
Super Donald. I thought
it was Donald. Super Donald?
Super Donald.
Super
Donald. Don't get up because I'm not too tall. You looking like Andre missing teeth and shit up around me.
What? You want to give me another banana? Is that what it is? You want another banana, sir? You want to bust
a
basketball?
People got work out here. Not a chance. Not a chance.
You said you don't double me? What's up?
Trying to work out over here, dude.
I mean, before you saw that defense, I put your ass down. Yeah, this little ass, you couldn't get it down.
Out here. Keep
him out
of
here. Lasagna is me right now. He's saying you are a piece of shit. That's why I'm calling out Conor McGregor instead of your bitch ass. He was like, yo, Tom Cerrone ain't shit, give me a real challenge, give me Conor McGregor.
Oh, dirty.
You better pay attention, bro. Dirty. A lot of dude with a haircut ain't even sweaty.
What's that?
Nervousness.
Is this imagination?
He was going to come down like this month.
Rock and doodle. And they just don't know East Coast style, you know what I mean?
$1,500 a week or something. He's like a bro, you know, he's making 80.